We have the all-new gold edition of Motorola razr in episode 5 of In a Minute. Now, before we get started, let me make this clear. It is not fair to compare this phone with the current gen flagships. That tech has matured for years and this is still a first gen product. Let us look at it in the perspective of what the future looks like and admire the engineering that went behind it. That being said, let's put a minute on the clock and get started with this video. Let us start with the most interesting thing about this phone, the displays. We are looking at two displays here, a 6.2 inch OLED display which can also fold crazy, and a 2.7 inch outside display for like notifications and quick action. There is a visible crease in the middle where it folds, but again, this is a first gen product and this display is covered with plastic because glass cannot fold. Next up, performance. We have the Qualcomm Snapdragon 710 which is kind of outdated, but hey, it's still a really capable processor, day-to-day tasks smooth as butter. So only when there's stress workloads, you can see the drawbacks of this processor. We are looking at 128GB of internal memory with 6GB of RAM and no SD card support. Now let us stop the timer for a second cause I have an update for you guys. A new series called Worth will premiere tomorrow. Subscribe so you don't miss out on it. I'll not reveal what exactly it is, but hey, I'll give you a spoiler. It'll surely be worth your time. Now let's get back to this video. Next up, battery. We are looking at 2510mAh battery, which I think is the most they could fit in. 15 watts of turbo fast charging. It's not impressive, but when you keep the battery capacity in mind, even the less fast speed feels really fast. Next up, cameras. We have a 16 megapixel main sensor and a 5 megapixel selfie camera. The main camera can also act as the selfie camera, and overall the camera quality falls in like the average to good category, which is kind of disappointing, especially considering the price. Now before we wind up with the colors and pricing, an important note that there is no headphone jack. This is kind of expected. No SD card support, which I mentioned earlier, and most importantly, there is no SIM card slot. This phone only supports eSIM. And now the colors. The razr was first launched in black color, which looked kind of fine, but now they have launched it in a new color called blush gold, which looks really good. And now the pricing. This is where it hurts a little, not a little, a lot. This phone is priced at $1,500, which is insane, but hey, I think that is the price you pay to get the future to the present. And that, my friend, is all for today's video. Hope you liked it. Let me know down in the comments what do you feel about it, and also follow me on Instagram because a lot of updates come there, and then YouTube. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Till then, have a great day. Take care, stay safe. This shit is as real as it gets. You gotta believe, cause it's all on myself. I ain't complaining, don't need your respect. I'm trying to say that I'm fine by myself.